But students, I am going to explain you that if two lines are parallel, as in the case of parallelogram, opposite sides are parallel, then two slopes are M1 and M2. So if two lines are parallel, then in that case, M1 is equals to M2. Yes? But if the lines are perpendicular as the diagonals of a rhombus, in that case, that M1 into M2 equals to minus 1. The product of the two diagonal slope, that is M1 and M2, will be always minus 1 if they are perpendicular, because diagonals of a rhombus are perpendicular, and that's why the product of the slope of diagonals is equals to minus 1. But in the case of parallel lines, both slopes are equal, M1 equals to M2. Thank you. If you like, please share and subscribe.